number one in the hood, G.
Next week on Bruno Sardine, Private Investigator.
You were stung by a bee.
And it hurts.
Oh, no, Bruno.
Oh, my.
That's next week on Bruno Sardine, Private Investigator.
Get that crap off.
But this is Bruno Sardine.
I know. The porno detective who keeps hurting himself so he can get laid.
Here, cut me in half, quick.
No, shake.
What if top came off?
2, 3, yeah. Shake, zoom, repeat.
Shake. I blacked out. Where's the women?
Where the hell did we get this from?
Meanwhile, you watch your mouth.
Read the press release.
Man falls down old abandoned well.
That's right on.
Meanwhile.
Call Channel 5, get them broads over here and tell them about the tragedy of my trappedness.
Throw this ass knock down. Full blast.
Will you quit saying ass?
I just asked you to do something for me.
Why'd you watch your mouth?
I said ask. Blast hole.
I am in a race against time down there with a shattered leg and a...
Oh, I didn't. Remove the tongue. Because that's off it.
That was a good one.
Any water in that well?
The old abandoned hot tub.
Hot tub? Damn. What else you got down there?
Tons and tons of rubbers. Come on, I'll show you.
You're a sissy.
You're the sissy,
you
stupid.
Let's go round and round.
With a sissy and rubbers lining
no,
every
no,
inch
no,
of the house.
Calm down and get your ass in here.
What floor? All of them?
Oh, ah, ah.
Off the tongue.
There's only one floor.
Who's this old boy?
That's my roommate.
Wait a minute. That's the legendary dirt monster, Dirtfoot.
Shh, for real?
I always thought Dirtfoot was just a hoax.
He's very real.
And he likes to leave his very real giant sock draped over the couch so that others can enjoy the very real odor of his 2,000-year-old foot sweat.
You know, I always heard that Dirtfoot was kind of...
Here we go. What, meat what?
Kind of an asshole.
You see? I'm not the only one that's... Oh, no!
Okay.
It wouldn't be as bad, except he keeps kicking in exactly the same spot.
All right, Shake.
Please call the media. I get no reception down here. Why am I...
Tonight, on Inappropriate Mysteries of the Jersey Shore, the biggest secret of Dirtfoot is that many witnesses claim him to be gay.
Whoa! Don't look at me. I don't have the same problem that Jesus has with it. I don't hate your people.
Oh, it's you. Thank God you're alive, but how?
Shut up! I got problems, all right? Now, everyone thinks I'm gay!
No one thinks you're gay, Shake. Look, it takes time and hard work to become gay.
It's okay, Shake. God makes all people different sizes and shapes and problems, but he only makes the people he hates gay. That's you. You it, boy. You gay!
No, I'm not! You don't know me!
Hey, Frodo, what is gay? What does that mean? The right thing to do is to accept him for his difference. Or you could just cut his head off, hide the body in the desert. That'd be different.
Why?
Someone's been off the chain again.
Help! My hand is stuck in the mailbox. Oh, not you. Oh, this looks so bad.
It's cool. I don't have a problem with that. I don't think it's, you know, constitutional. As long as they ain't flowing that out in my yard or nothing. Because, you know, I'm a man.
Get it!
They're the gay ones.
Seen here taking his lover in his arms. You don't have to be gay to like Dirtfoot, you just have to be gay to be Dirtfoot. Or to be Dirtfoot, you Dirtfoot is gay. And so is that milkshake.
We know you're not gay, so we got you a little going away present.
Going away?
No, gay dude. Come on, man.
Well. Hey, baby!
I'm so sorry. I think I hit your dog with my swords.
That's not a dog.
I'm straight! Look at me!
Oh no, my top just came off. Oh dear.
I'll look.
Yeah, people treat dirt like dirt to stall because it got plenty money, cocaine in the car. Got a big old dick about 6 feet tall and he more big than